bullshit. No, this is bullshit. Their new album comes out today. This is the only place in town that sells shit, but do you have it?
Can you please keep your voice down?
God, you know, places like this, they always cater to consumer whores, and I am tired of it.
Sir.
Fine. All right, fine. I'll keep my voice down. I wouldn't want to disturb your little corporate stooge lifestyle anyways. You know what? Have a nice fucking day.
Hello, ma'am. Can I help you find anything?
No, I'm just looking.
Yeah? Big fan of action?
Just looking.
Right. Sorry. Why do we even bother?
Why do you bother?
It's just, this is always how I thought you were supposed to be. You be good to others, take pride in your work, and it's all rewarding. I don't know, I just don't see the point. Well, maybe it's heaven, maybe that's the point.
Why would you get into heaven if you don't actually believe in what you're doing?
Because it's what I'm supposed to do.
So you're good because you're supposed to be? Because someone looking through an invisible security camera in the sky is going to punish you if you aren't?
Well,
what if no one were watching?
I don't know.
Wouldn't you still be polite? Helpful? What's the point with these people that spit in your face every day?
Because I can't just go around beating the shit out of customers or, Jesus, trying to sleep with them. It's primitive.
Primitive? Don't worry, Charles. You're only human. A mammal. Everyone has to repress that part of themselves. You just don't know why.
Because it's wrong to act out like that.
Why is it wrong? What do you gain by not bringing a shotgun to work? Your bosses want you to do good work, and good work establishes a good reputation, which in turn brings in money. What do you do with your money, Charles? You survive. And that survival, with a good reputation, that builds confidence. Which is rather attractive to the opposite sex.
Yeah, well, this is working out wonderfully.
Character flaws aside, you certainly feel lust. And lust is a mechanism for procreation, which furthers the species with your genes.
Where is this going?
You wouldn't be able to do any of that if you didn't adhere to society's rules.
So what? People are only good because it benefits them? Yeah, the humanitarians of this world are really only in it for the chicks.
What better way to demonstrate superiority than by showing you can afford to be selfless?
Yeah, well, it's just a really nice, sunny thought.
is this so bad?
It's just fucking empty.
Charles, you want some deep, profound, philosophical reason to be good in life, but there simply isn't one there for you. The point of existing is keeping your species alive. There is no light at the end of the tunnel. But does that take away from all the joy your senses experience? The feel of a gorgeous spring day? The sound of your favorite song? The touch of a woman?
No.
You kill, you feed, you mate, and you repeat. It's a beautiful experience.
Hello. Can I help you find something?